This isn't a review, it's more of a public service announcement. Do not buy these razors. EnErgi Flex Triple Blade Razor Power. Four razors. It says the new, the not. I've accidentally bought them before. This is more as well to remind me not to make the mistake again of buying these razors. I might as well have routinely stabbed my face with this cactus. Mmm, lovely soft shave. These are awful. They're from Pound Shop. It doesn't say where they're made at all. But there's only, well actually there's quite a few reasons why I think these exist. Number one, they was designed, manufactured by somebody or somewhere that doesn't shave at all. Because there's no other reason for these to exist. Or maybe they're made by some really angry, nasty woman who's had so many horrible husbands or boyfriends that have cheated on her and she's getting her own back on every single man. You know when women usually say, oh, I hate men, you know what I mean? So they've made these razors. What's another reason why I think these exist? Just to make people buy Gillette. I can't stand Gillette. Gillette razors are so expensive and they probably cost the same amount to make as these ones do. They just tear your face off. They're awful. Do not buy them. Don't even buy them just because you want to see for yourself how to tear your face off. They're awful. Awful things. And they're not new. They're not EnErgi Flex. They're about as flexible as an iron rod. Triple blade power. Yeah, the power to tear your face off. I am now not me. I feel like a skeleton is protruding from my skin. Pivoting head with anti-drag blades. Now, when I was shaving, I was just like, you know what I mean? Triple blade alignment allows you to shave closely with one stroke and rinse clean. Piss off. I was constantly having to go over. I was in agony. And, what else does it say? Nothing. It just says, copyright, and I just haven't actually bothered to copyright these. PO Box 13657 Birmingham B2 2FQ UK. That's just the post address because that's I think that's just the head office of Poundland or something. So, you know, if you write into them, you can tell them how crap these are. There's lots of other razors at Poundland which shave better than these. The Wilkinson Sword ones and the Gillette disposables, obviously. Do not buy these. Do not. They're just gonna tear your face off.